Quill hoped this was a shortcut to the castle. What she found was a strange and vibrant place, shrouded in